Wow, and help. Help? Gary's mod, yeah. Welcome to Gary's mod. Yeah. He insisted on using Minecraft skins, so don't look at me. Great.
I'm just gonna clap at that intro right there.
Can't catch me! It's fine. It's fine. The intro's fine.
Where you at?
It's fine.
I'm gonna find you. Is this hurting your eyes?
No.
Now, I have another question.
Mm-hmm.
Does this hurt? We're still alive.
No, not at all. It doesn't hurt one bit.
Did you turn on a god mode or something?
Yeah, god mode is on.
Huh. Well, all of meat is now seared off our bones.
Great.
Crispy.
Making my frames drop with that.
Just don't look at it!
Yeah.
That's the main thing. Don't look and you can't see it. Why exactly is God Mode on in the first place, though?
Because I got tired of dying. Because you kept killing me.
We were having a sniper battle. You know?
Whatever.
There. Fixed. Everything is solved. So, do you want to build a car?
Build a car? Alright, sure.
Looks like that's the main thing of this episode.
Actually, no, I can't.
Joking!
Well then, let's see. Take one of these.
We need to actually get the sit on anything.
What?
There's a, like a little, there's a special thing in the workshop we can get so we can sit on anything. I think we need that.
Probably.
This will be the tires for the vehicle. Golf balls.
I'm pretty sure there's a way for me to make this phase into the couch.
Let me see, I believe
no.
It's...
No collide. Okay, now it should... No? Okay.
Let me try. Okay, try it now.
Okay. Yeah. There we go.
The magic of Gmod.
Don't want to put it too far back or it's just going to hide our face. Or, I don't guess it matters since we're, like, giant, you know. Let's see, weld. Okay. That's done.
Oh my god! That's a little it's a little uncomfortable.
Can't move it.
Did you weld it to the ground?
No, I don't think so.
You didn't weld this very well. Just fell out.
Yeah, I undid a weld. Okay.
Let's just get this. Let's put it back here. Let's get this and move it down. Printer, why are you working? Did anybody tell you to work? Okay.
There we go. Now I can make it a car.
I think I may have taken your chair.
Yeah, I think you did.
There.
Let's see.
I'll work on the main part of the car. You can work on the wheels, I guess. Because, not really familiar with all that. I haven't really messed around with wheels very much.
They don't work very good.
What do you mean? Wheels?
Alright, let me get a... see...
Okay.
That looks like a good wheel.
Okay! Best wheel.
Okay. It attached to the freaking side of the seat.
Mobile couch. Let's go.
Let's see. That's spinning backwards.
Why don't I no collide these?
Okay, yeah, that's how I change directions. Alright. Yeah, just put a wheel on this side, and there we go.
Let's see if it works.
See you in a second.
just sit down on it. Oh God! Now press the drive button. It works. And ow! Oh God! Oh my! Oh God! Now I have a suggestion.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's pick this up.
Win.
Okay, you're hurting me now.
Let's all right. Get out of this.
Okay. So now let me turn this. So. Okay. Now I just. Okay. So now we just get something like this. Oh God, that's huge.
Are you gonna make an axle?
No. I'm not gonna make an axle. That's freaking huge! Why are these things so huge? Why the frick are these so huge?!
That's kind of what we need, is an axle.
No, we don't need an axle. We can have a freaking tricycle. This is perfect. You just get it, you shove it in the back.
Oh, you're gonna make it to where it doesn't roll, okay.
Yes!
Alright.
As long as it works, this functioning car. See?
The wheels are a bit crooked, but it's all good. No.
God darn it! Okay, I'm gonna just put you forward a little bit and bring you up. Okay. Let's put you right here. Like, right. We're gonna angle you a little bit. Put you right.
Okay, now freeze it.
Right there.
What did I just do? Okay.
You didn't even weld it to...
Okay.
Is this still no collide? I think it's still maybe on no collide for you. You didn't change it to weld.
No, I had it on weld. I pushed a button, so let me not push that button anymore.
Did you try to easy weld it?
No. Let's just put it back together. Okay, now I'm gonna... There we go. It's unfroze. Easy.
Okay. Now we sit down.
Oh, boy.
Roll for it. It's better.
What?
We have no forward momentum at all.
It's because the wheels are crooked.
Great. I seem to be having fun. My hands are just so, like, slowly over there. You're just absolutely blunt and just like, oh. Riding something? Oh.
I switched to my camera.
Woo! Oh. Yeah, that probably helped a little bit. I removed my camera, though, so. Now we just go back here. We just go like that. And we get one of these. Okay. Now we're just gonna get this.
It's prototype number one.
Hang on. Okay, this is gonna be a prototype? Okay. Let's put another chair here. Okay, I want you to work on that, and I'll work on something else in the back.
Alright.
So this is going to be the base for it. This is the base for the car. It's a little thin, but it'll work.
No, I can't. Can't make the wheel smaller. You need to find a really small wheel of some sort.
Small? Let's be a freaking high roller, man.
Oh, yeah, that's a decent tire. Soy. Okay.
What?
So we're making this an actual four-wheeled vehicle?
Yes, we're making a four-wheeled vehicle now.
Alright.
Now that we somewhat know that we're doing, probably not.
We got paddles. We can put paddles.
Yeah, we can make it a freaking amphibious vehicle. Great job, man. Most of the map is made out of land. Okay.
So what's the, like, biggest tire I can get? Shouldn't you make smaller axles? Eh, whatever. I'll deal with it.
If I could just put it on here freaking correctly. Perfect! Now, just weld it. Perfect wheel, I love it! We just disabled no clip. Spawn in another. That is not what I wanted to spawn. Is this.
I'm just gonna put the prototype number one in the air so it doesn't go anywhere. Put it over here, I guess.
Same size? Yes, this is the same size.
No, it's actually not.
Oh, I have an idea. Can you make any tire? Can you make the tires bigger?
Not that I know of.
I might have an idea. Okay. Okay. Just weld this.
There's a way we can make steering too.
Just put the tires on.
See, look, the tires are bigger. Well, no. They're the same size. The couch isn't welded.
I need to change all their motions. Okay, that one goes that way. It goes that way.
30.
And there we go. Yes. Alright.
Did you stop? I'm trying to do something. Now, I wonder if I get this. Nope, okay, that only works for NPCs. Just wanted to try that. So wouldn't it be a hydraulic that would make it move? Which is all the constraints? Or a ball socket?
I don't know how to make it. It's probably axes. It makes it steer
somehow. A constraint that contains wheels to a car. Contain objects will be free to rotate in one axis. You can make the object spin less freely by increasing friction. Huh. Okay. I'll just get the entity. We got the freaking...
Ow.
Did I actually hit you with that?
Yeah.
Just spawn into McDonald's, we'll need it. You stop. Just... Thank you. My God! Eh. Okay. Is that where I asked you to go? Did I ask you to go over there?
Okay.
I may have accessed it instead of wielding it. We haven't. Okay. We're just gonna put it like that, okay.
You're not good at rotating.
Oh, I'm not.
I think the seats are...
Yeah, I know. I would purposely do this. Perfect way to sit on the car, man. Perfect way. Beans on toast. Okay. Let's get in the car. Let's go.
This is horrible.
Drive. Drive, chauffeur! Drive!
You can't drive yet. Because the platform's still frozen. Can we?
Okay, we're good now. I unfroze it! I'm pressing R. Everything should be undone.
I think it's something to do with that seat.
What just happened?
The
couch broke!
It was either something to do with the couch or something else.
Just get it. Just get it and just slap the seats on there. I don't care if it's comfortable. Just put the chairs on there. This is my chair. That's your chair. Drive, chauffeur, while I take a nap in the back seat. See, this is better. It's getting there. Wait, I actually might have an idea how to turn. And I might have an idea how to fix that.
Yeah, we need steering.
I can handle steering. Okay, so instead of doing like the complicated stuff, we're gonna do something different. I'm gonna get this. Would you stop moving? Would you stop moving? Stop. Just stop. Just stop. Present. So I just got like. I did. Is that you or is that? Oh. Okay. So, this should have fixed it. You got ungrounded. I also grounded a wheel. Okay. They're not strong enough. I'm gonna fix that so it doesn't do it again. Where the freak did you go? Okay! Let's fix this Jimmy Jim Jam Jam. Whoa. Let's go like that and just drop it right there. Okay, good. Just get it. Well, stop it there. Now we just get these. Just turn it at max. And this is one. No, this is one, this is two. Okay. Okay. It's good. Let's go. I don't think I made him strong enough, but now. You know what? Stop moving the car.
Wow.
Just stop moving the car for a second. I'm just gonna get this. Okay. Not strong enough.
I think you're doing something wrong.
Okay, is that strong enough? Okay, it is strong enough now. I didn't have enough. Good. The more of it can fix everything. Now let's go. I fixed it. Now we can flip ourselves over. Huzzah! It's amazing. The world's first ever flying car has been sighted in the wild. Eh, doesn't worry. We can get out of this. Yeah! I love this car. See, we're getting better. Oh. Okay. Can we give like rights? Okay, there we go.
Ah!
Are you make a new one now?
I guess so. Prototype number two.
So,
I think I'm gonna build like maybe a boat. Let's see.
Sure, let's build a boat now. So, okay.
Oh, it can actually have propellers. That's one big propeller. Look at that.
Okay. Okay. God darn it! Okay.
You gonna just put a bunch of boards together?
Well, yeah, for buoyancy.
All right.
God darn it, you broke it! You're like freaking slamming it too hard on it.
No, I just like forced it too much.
You're slamming it hard!
Alright.
Okay. So it's buoyant. Ish.
We need to figure a way to actually, like, control the way it moves.
Want me to tell you how? Bam. Airboat built. Let's go. I actually have an idea for this. Like, oh. Okay. So let me take this. This is two different things.
Well then.
It's buoyant.
Our propeller doesn't work very well.
I don't think you get enough power on it. We need more propellers. It's like a little putt-putt boat, just like, yeah. This is the max speed. 1 mile per hour. Though I believe me sitting in this chair does fit well. Why are you fizz-gunning it?
Okay.
Me and I did the exact same thing.
Get rid of the boards. Okay. Now I'll add new boards, and I'm gonna add modifications.
Okay. So,
can that float? No. I didn't figure it would. This can float, I think. No? Okay.
Would you mind ungrounding me real quick? Now, let me just go over here. Let's go. Oh my god! Woohoo!
Yeah, that floats.
Most definitely! We need to turn the thruster limit up, by the way.
The thruster limit?
Yeah, I can only have like 20.
Okay. Thrusters. Ooh. Thrusters 300.
Good, perfect. Plus we ran out of time.
Already?
Yeah, already.
Well, we can keep going. It's whatever.
You want to have an hour long or something?
Whatever.
First episode question mark thingy?
Ah.
Oh, sorry. Back up. I have no source of control over this, though. It just goes forward and back, that's it.
Great!
That didn't happen.
You killed yourself.
I did kill myself.
Alright, let me weld these together.
Here it is.
Okay. Alright.
I need to get like 500 McDonald's meals and just eat them, so I won't die as fast. So I'm gonna do that. Hey, you want one of these? Wait. Get it?
Oh, come on. Really?
It's a baguette.
And some coconuts.
You ate all of it! Wait, I have a better idea. Get this.
Okay.
I ate it!
Alright. There we go. That's welded together. Now. Okay. Yeah. It's not thick enough. I need. Yeah, that'll work. I guess. Let's see. Okay, it doesn't like water. Alright.
God.
Alright. That. Okay. Yeah. This is one flying by my screen. Let's see. Holy crap! No. That's really big.
That's what she said.
Shut up. Yeah, that might work. Doesn't float. Good. That's perfect. I'll just put this on the back of here like this.
I found out how to do magic. Stuck. Okay, good.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for not staying in place. Can you not? Trying to build a boat here.
I'm trying to build one too. Trying to build the pimp wagon here, man.
That looks good enough. And I weld it all together. I welded to the ground, didn't I? Great. Okay.
Oh god.
It broke.
What broke?
My boat.
Let's come check it out.
Those welds freaking broke it. And now the things are upside down.
Okay.
Well then.
Okay, get those prepped. And I believe there's a way to like...
Can we do this all over again?
Camera. Oh, here we go. This is it.
Okay. Good. I'm just gonna put a bar down here.
Oh yes, it does work. Okay, now it's just time to pimp this baby out. Oh. If I can not, like, break it until I get to...
Oh, okay. It's just gonna make it sink, isn't it? Because that looks like what it's doing right now is sinking.
Oh.
Well, then.
Okay.
I guess that bit of metal is too heavy for it.
Okay.
Well then, let me just take the metal off. Throw it over there. Let's put something lighter on it, I guess. Don't know what.
Ah.
All right. That might work. As long as it doesn't make it sink, we'll be good.
What about this? Oh, look at that. Look at my boat.
Stop it.
Fine.
I didn't want it to be that freaking color.
How about this?
Perfect.
The boat?
No.
Oh, you don't like the color?
I don't like the color.
Fine, I'll remove the color. Or I said remove the color. can't. I'm gonna kill myself now.
It's great.
But hey, at least it's out of the ordinary.
Okay.
Don't worry, I'll fix it. I'll fix it. Fixed.
What did you do? Take those off.
I can't undo the colors, but it seems I can undo cameras and stuff.
Don't do them anymore, okay? If you can't remove them, then don't do them.
Wait, blood?
This really doesn't do anything.
Poop.
Because propeller and water physics don't work, you see?
I noticed.
That's great.
Now where was it exactly?
Might as well put mini thrusters on it.
Here. I'll fix it. I now hereby declare this poop.
I hate you.
I can undo those though.
I'm just gonna build a whole new thing.
Would you much rather prefer me to set it on fire? I could do a few other things. I can make shotgun shells.
Okay. Stop it.
Ooh, scary. What's this one? We got pistol shells.
This floats, right?
Oh, hey, look.
No, it doesn't. A couch doesn't float.
You know, right. I can do this to it.
It's blood. delicious. Did I just, like, spray blood all over my face?
No, I can't do that. I think I can do that, though. No. Paint the ground, though.
Just gonna put the camera there. Ooh,
I'm gonna go paint my car.
Alright then. Let's see. Get another one of these.
I think I may have forgotten to eat the McDonald's meals again. Is that you?
Nope.
Okay. Just making sure about that. Going in too hard. I only have one speed setting fast.
Well then.
Yeah.
That looks... The propeller looks funny.
One solid blob. Here, for your hard work, sir. To wash it down. You didn't even ask questions, you just drank it.
Yeah.
Everybody loves milk. Or would you like?
Just don't go there.
Some
don't.
Pizza.
You phased me into the pizza.
I'll eat it. I also have some bass. Or, sir, would you like some toast? Would you like the toast?
Oh, okay.
Magical toast. I knew it was amazing. Oh, there's watermelons. Oh, sweet.
Let's see.
So now, is there, what else can I do to this? I can add lights, I think. Yeah, lamp. Wait, no, light. Oh, no.
It kind of works. I need more force, though. Should I, like, pour cocaine all over the ground?
No. But... if I can just find it again. Ooh, bird poop!
Wow, thanks. It's great. Yeah, just needed some period on top of that, too.
Think of all the people you've killed on that.
What?
All the people you've killed. Or would you like some beer on it?
Yeah, I've killed probably millions of people on Minecraft.
Beer. That's what it is in this. Beer splash. Oh. Are you insane? Now happy.
Hi. Well then.
Let's just take that off. There.
Ah. It's bright. Hey!
What? What?
Okay.
Hold on. Do you have that race now?
Yeah, right. This thing can't go that fast.
You want to make it too, so I can?
I slowly slide off the boat. Slowly.
Make a chair. Oh, whoa. What'd I do? Here, don't worry, I'll help you get back to shore, person. Ha! Oh my god! Woohoo! Yeah, you thought this was a water vehicle? No, I can fly. I can really fly, I almost went up that building there. Oh. It's just time for my bath. Now, let's launch myself as far as I can! Oh, Booski! Did I just go all the way across the map?
Hmm.
I think I went just all the way across the map there. Okay, whoa. Let me just drive this nice and slow back. Now, can a bath upload? Probably not.
But I'll make it. I'll make it your turn.
I want to be able to, like, make something that can actually, a boat that can actually steer, but it's complicated.
Yes. I'm going to make a bathtub car. I'm going to make Tubwesa. Eight and nine. I'm just gonna get this and I'm gonna ground it. You stay going up there.
Oh, I can make that ginormous.
My bathtub car doesn't seem to be working.
Yeah, we should probably end the episode pretty soon, because we need to figure out, like, things, different things to do.
If we get enough people, we could do prop put and stuff.
I like that lamp effect, though. It's cool.
It's just like it sits there. It doesn't do anything.
You have to push a button to make it go forward.
I'm pressing 8 and 9.
You had them set?
Yeah. Numpad 8 and numpad 9.
Are you in the wheel option?
Yes!
I don't know what's wrong, then.
You wanna wrap it up?
Yeah, cause I don't exactly know what to do.
Okay.
Well, that's great.
What if this will kill me?
Yeah, it'll definitely kill me.
It's like about 1,000 my HP. But yeah. I guess this concludes this episode of Gmod. Maybe some ideas of what to do next or something? You know? It's always helpful.
Yeah.
And,
hold on. I'm gonna do some. I'm just gonna stare into the camera with my disappointed face. You like my disappointed face? That concludes this episode of Gary's Mod, and then, yeah, gives us suggestions. Oh god. Why'd you do that?
I don't know. Wrap it up. literally explode everything so we can have no evidence that we recorded this other than the video proof. I am lagging so hard. Help me!
That concludes this episode of Gary's Mod, and give us suggestions, and so we can do stuff, I guess.
Interesting stuff. Yeah.
Anyways, see you in the next one.
Boy.